What's going on, guys? RDV here, looking to go on a little bit of a trek. Today's mission is try to find a way to get down there. Currently I'm in Niagara Falls, Ontario, and that's the Whirlpool, and I'm just trying to scope out some new places to fish. Let's see what we can do. Still walking. So I've traveled a bit of a way, hiked it, and I'm on the complete other side from where I was in the intro. So if you have a look, take a look behind me. That's where I was. Give me one sec. See, right over there, that's where I started off. But now I'm on this side here. And the Whirlpool is right here. How the heck do I get down there? So I'm not sure quite what I'm looking for. It's pretty much a steep drop to get down that way. So, I don't know, if you've been here before, let me know. Throw me a like, throw me a subscribe, throw me a hint on how to get down there. Pretty sure I think I found my way. Up there is the top of where I came from. Just gonna follow this path all the way down that way. There's a little kind of creek right over here. It's coming up from the top. A lot of it's probably the snow melt. Hopefully I don't break my ankle, so let's see where we go. So I did it. I just came through that there, but I finally made it. This is the Whirlpool all the way around me. You can see up there, that's where I started off. I went up to there, and somehow I made my way down through all that down here. Best part is, apparently just right up that way there's a path. Alright guys, I'm going to be taking off now. I think I found a pathway to get myself up. Fisherman over down the way there gave me a hint as to where it was, and I think I found it. Let's have one last look at the Whirlpool. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you again next time.